Everybody, Melissa Graft here, and welcome back to another episode of Beyond the Dwarven Darkness. What's it called?
Dark.
Okay.
Dark.
We have a pet. We have a sheep pet. And hopefully it doesn't die. Bear might kill it, but yeah, we're going to continue.
Be nice, bear.
Across this bridge here. I don't know where we're going, but we're going to soon find out.
We'll go to the right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Whoop, whoop. Let the men lead.
Yeah, oh, I'm following you, one handy Andy person.
I thought this was going to be something, but it's not.
But there's a big tree over here.
Yeah. See?
Oh, and there's a cow. Wait, cow.
Ooh, do we want the cow or the sheep?
Do you guys want to lead so I could, you could bring it with us?
Oh, wait.
Wait, do you have more?
I have three animals. Yes.
Mushrooms.
Oh, yeah. Let me have another one.
Hermit!
Oh, you're a big one kicking off the ground, eh? Where are your wings?
I'm a big one!
I don't have wings!
Huh?
Huh?
We're
guys,
bats
there's
now?
Cake if you're hungry.
Apparently.
Oh, I can't lead the bat. That would be so cool if I could lead the bat with us.
I'm there, rotten flesh!
Wait, I want the rotten flesh!
What are you, Yen?
Wait, did you guys know there's ducks?
I'll leave you some. It's in there.
Thank you.
Well, those are the chickens.
I love rotten flesh.
Yeah, but are they meant to be ducks?
Oh, you've never seen a dwarf, huh? No, no, I'm not a monkey. Jesus.
Zog.
Mushrooms!
I don't know what happened.
Well, why are we talking
what happened to the sheep?
Vermin.
Why is the sheep not following?
Oh, I guess it's like a side mission.
I've got some mushrooms.
Oh.
How many mushrooms do you have? Because we need to give this guy some.
He looks like
seven,
he's into mushrooms.
Because I guess you guys want to hear about my sword?
Yeah,
listen to my sword. My sword is called an exclusive sword. It's almost a weapon and can break mushrooms.
Ah, oh,
there
nice.
We go. You have the thing to break mushrooms.
I have a hack
by
saw.
The way, I have a...
Oh, oh we can take
I have
that back.
Mushrooms. Four mushrooms for one vine, basically.
Okay.
Wait, Melissa, where'd you get the hacksaw?
I think I found it in a chest somewhere, but it only has 2 attack damage.
Yeah, but the guy that was in the previous city...
Yeah, there was a trade.
You can trade a hacksaw. And I think it was the battle axe, right? A battle axe and a hacksaw?
I think
something?
It was a lumber axe. A lumber axe
oh, okay.
Hacksaw.
I don't have a lumber axe. There's
a farm over here.
A battle axe.
Oh, my cow. My cow's not following.
Who wants his dwarven battle axe, by the way? It does 8 damage and 3 plus...
You have a spare one?
I don't need this one, so whoever wants it can have it.
Right? Why? No. Why didn't you need it?
Because I already have my hammer.
Okay.
So, where should we
Ooh, minus go, 3 attack speed. What does that mean?
Yeah, I think we need... that's it for this
We need
side.
Mushrooms. Every 4 mushrooms gives us 1 vine. So we'll look at...
Just don't kill my pets, please. For.
I have no idea, but you can be sure that we need them. So look for mushrooms.
Come on, guys.
This isn't anything, is it? Oh, there is a hidden chest here. Oh, somebody's already got it.
Oh.
Where was it? Oh, was that down underneath? That's where I found the sword that I just have.
Nice.
Isn't that amazing?
I'm not finding any mushrooms, my good people.
Yeah. Probably in the next area or something.
I think.
It could be, yeah.
Oh, wait, there was something over here where we came out. We didn't go this way, did we?
No.
Oh, there's actual mushrooms.
I think there might be some mushrooms here.
Holy mushroom. Crap.
Maybe just a few.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, oh, it's an ogre.
Watch out, Melissa.
No, my pig!
Pigs are going to be
the creeper.
Come on, guys.
Oh, he's so pretty.
Get the animals out!
Protect the animals.
Andy.
Don't protect ourselves. Just protect the cow.
Are we supposed to be killing him?
I think so.
Oh, he's so
far. Yeah, he's an ogre, man. He doesn't take knockback damage, so watch yourself.
Oh,
got him! Yeah,
thank you.
Oh! Wait, I can't figure out why did I get accepted to college. Oh no, you didn't. This is my house. No, why you kill me? All right, who
where
has that
you guys?
Sword?
Where are you guys?
Get all the mushrooms.
I don't even know where you are.
Where we came in.
Here, Shay, come back towards the cave entrance.
Yeah, I went past that. Yeah, I'm here.
We're on the other side.
It. On the other side, like where there's a city or something, or a big hill.
What?
Now.
No, come back to the cave, where we originally were.
Yeah.
Where are you?
She disappeared.
I went over the bridge. No, actually, didn't even go over the bridge. Yeah, we were over there, and I came across here. So
Shay, this way.
I can see you now. That's all good. I'm just like, what the? You guys?
Oh,
are
here's
just
the helmet, Zog.
Oh, yay! Oh, I think Shay got it. I didn't get it. I don't get helmets. No.
Wait, can I?
Hang on. Here. Oh, here, where are you?
Please.
Come here, Zog.
give it to
no,
Melissa.
No, he has. I have boots. You could have a helmet. Okay. I didn't realize you didn't have anything at all.
I picked up again. Come here. Where
By
are
the
you?
Way, we lost the pig. Somebody. We need to have a funeral for the pig later on. When we find a.
Where are we going?
I'm gonna sword. What am I doing?
Shay, this way. Down here.
This way. Over here. In adventure maps, you really don't end up going back the same way you go, especially with redstone. Unless a command is like put in and makes you go back.
Yeah.
Oh, nice little hut. And nothing in here.
Oh, creepers. Or skeletons, I mean.
Oh, what is he? What the?
How?
Yeah, I have no idea where they came.
They were dropped from the ceiling. Okay.
Look, their head.
Seems good.
Interesting.
This is so we can get all the vines so we can climb up the thing.
About
climbing up something. I don't know what.
No!
I think we might be climbing up.
Uh-oh. Oh, I can't bring Mr. Moo with us. We have to kill him.
Right. 34 mushrooms.
He's like, run!
Oh my gosh!
Wait, the lead's right here. You killed them.
You killed them!
The lead was right here, and you killed
him. Can I have his body? Please. Oh my gosh. Yeah. This is so sad.
This is very morbid.
You can have those two.
Can I have a... Oh yeah, I want the leads. Okay, I need to get a Mr. Moosh Moo 2 eventually, because,
Hey! Who dropped the bowl?
Somebody dropped the bowl. I don't know about you.
Alright, are we gonna go get some vines?
Hey, at least I'm free. I don't have to worry about the cow following me now.
You're like
you've got an arrow in your arm.
Melissa's blood pouring out everywhere.
Come, my beautiful creatures.
I even have cookies to give them.
Am I got slowness or something? Oh no,
can
it's
I kill these cows
hungry.
In here?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Oh.
Who has all the?
I have
the yum yum.
I do.
One set.
I do. I get out vines.
Up here.
Oh. Yeah.
I forgot to move forward. You're blocking me, dog.
How many vines did we get out of all this?
There's some cake if you guys are hungry.
Hang on, I'm just,
so many bats.
This guy has many vines.
We get 9 vines?
Kill him,
I have 4 more, so we can get 10.
Okay, I've got 2 more.
I want to kill these bats, they're so annoying.
I got 1.
Okay.
Okay, so we want to save those just until we know for a fact that we need them.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw them to you, Shay.
No.
Okay.
Do you want cookies? Here, I'll trade you the cookies for the rotten flesh.
Where were you going?
Alright, we should probably move.
Oh.
Hold on.
Following me.
Oh my gosh.
Wait.
I can't craft anything. What are we doing?
Can I have your rotten flesh? I gave you cookies.
Okay. That's my rotten flesh.
5 pieces. Go straight.
I think this is another. Looks like a climb.
Well, it did say it wasn't mine.
Not even a jump puzzle.
Music.
I'm trying to think of where we're going from here, but everybody's in the tree still.
You guys need to go straight. Okay. Don't come back over the bridge, just go straight.
I have no idea where they went.
To the new area.
Oh my god.
You know, I'm so tempted to teleport. Back to the bridge? You guys should take my OP powers away, I swear.
Yeah.
I'm so tempted. When Shay got lost, I was like,
don't tempt me.
Okay.
Oh. I need a way
to find a way.
Find a way to get across this.
We both decided to raid.
Yep.
Oh, those weakened. So someone was.
Yes.
Is it a moss
to get
strong?
What?
It's that axe thing. We have to go back to get the axe.
Fudge.
But I have the hacksaw.
How do we even get back? Because that was a good jump.
There's no way to get back.
And we couldn't climb up.
Maybe there's a combination with these buttons.
Is there moss stone here?
No, these are broken fences.
Well, this is
there's got to be a way to get back. If we have to get back for that axe, we have to get back. There's got to be a way to do it. Is it getting dark? Has it ever gotten dark?
Guys.
Oh yeah, here we go. There we go. That's right.
Okay.
You need to put one. Oh wait, don't put one down
I
yet.
Can't, no, I haven't.
Let's see if I can do it. Oh, okay. Okay.
You understand
what I guess.
Alright,
okay,
cool.
Here you go.
Is that gonna work? Oh.
Yes.
Hopefully.
Cool. Ta-da! Oops.
Nice. We're ninjas.
I mean, a chicken.
Oh, here's a save point.
Oh, it made a duck noise!
Save!
Oh, I've got a dwarven dagger. Dun,
dun, dun. Really, only one of us had to get over that wall.
I'll take all the rotten flesh if you guys want to take the rest of the stuff.
I took the arrows just because I eventually want the bow.
Take a torch.
Thank you. Oh, I don't know if I got it, but that's alright, it doesn't matter.
Oh, watch out, creeper! Hi-ya!
Oh, he's like minding his own business, too.
Alright, so this is the four, right?
I believe so.
I have a holy blade and a
dwarven dagger. Yeah, it should be the fort.
Quack, quack.
Hey, look, it's a little duck. Hi, duck.
I wish I could lead a skeleton.
Watch out.
We're probably going to end up needing that thing.
Ah, eventually. Bear got in the way.
I think we're... What's one of these axes doing?
Good thing you can't kill
Bear. Come on, Bear.
Oh, an ender chest.
Really?
Ooh. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah, right here. There's a crashed sailboat down there. Oh,
yeah, geez. I think I triggered that. It says down by or down to the docks. Over here where I am on the backside.
Oh no.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of bad guys.
Also something called Eagle's Trail.
I think we're going to have to jump off of this cliff at some point, but not yet. Watch out, Digi, right behind you. There's another skelly zombie.
Have we figured out how to cook stuff yet?
Well, there were furnaces, but we don't have wood. Okay. We may just not be able to, I don't know.
Leave me alone!
Horse!
You guys do anything
I'm gonna
with
lead the horse to freedom. Hang on, let me go get the horse.
Bear is seriously hunting this guy down. I'm not going over there.
Owie.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
No, like I'm gonna die. No.
Yeah, I think we're gonna need that thing.
Creeper.
No!
Because the only way, unless
wait,
we
there's
have
a skeleton
vines,
with a sword
this.
Over here.
I have three vines.
Okay.
Guys.
Oh, wait, no,
I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Okay, there's a skeleton with, or there was a skeleton with a sword. So maybe this is an area we're supposed to go? Because there's obviously a spawner here.
I think we're supposed to go in this fort.
Drop your bow, skeleton.
And...
Whoa, where's that from?
Oh.
Who did that?
He's over here. Whoa.
Get him, Bear.
Where is he? Over by me. Badly.
Protect the shrine, they said.
Not.
Drink your... Protect the... Oh, yeah, I see where you are. Okay.
There's like a hole in the fence, but it's too small.
It's not big enough. Yeah.
Oh, there's a feather. Can I get the feather? I'm dead.
Guess
don't mind me, just being chased by a spider.
Maybe
with
next
half
life.
A heart. Okay.
Maybe another time in life.
Yeah, and I'm getting spawn camp by a skeleton with a gold sword.
Why does it sound like Donald Duck?
It really does.
It sounds like Gollum.
Okay,
yeah, that's, that's a mix.
So what do we have to do? We gotta get in this middle place over here?
I think we have to get in the fort, but we need that axe.
Yeah, it looks like we need the axe.
I would feel like you wouldn't let us keep going, though.
Yeah, that's
it's
true.
It's named Duck.
Quack, quack.
I'm gonna bring Duck with us.
There's nothing behind her, dude.
Look, come here, parkour.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Alright, Digi, you keep getting in my way. You keep pushing me off. You gotta stop, man. You gotta chill. Oh my goodness, parkour, I'm gonna jump and I'm gonna knock you all off.
I've only knocked nobody.
You've knocked me off three times from a
platform. That duck is talking.
Donald Duck, come follow us. Where are you guys at?
I'm here.
At the back
I think
of the
I'm
fort.
Here.
Back of the fort.
The
come behind me. There's parkour.
I did bad. Parkour, I did bad and I've jumped.
The creeper is locked
there's
out.
There's a lot of things inside.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, which
I'm
one?
Again. Holy crap. Okay.
I say, which fort?
Ooh,
how do you get
you
back
missed.
There?
You might oh, you didn't miss.
Come around the left
oh,
side.
I'm just running
if you're
around
looking at the
completely.
Front, go around the left.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, yeah, up here. There's parkour. Get on the stone.
I need to eat.
Get him, Bear! Bear's down there getting all of those guys. Wow, how did you turn into a duck? Well, it wasn't a matter of choice. In fact, to be quack frank, I was viciously attacked and transfigured into this something abomination.
I can't anymore with this guy. I can't.
Oh, have fun reading that.
gosh.
Just, alright, viewers, you can go ahead and read that yourself. Skip on through.
I thought we could pick things up. What happened to that?
I think it's only some things.
Whoa! Oh crap, 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 oh crap! Oh, crap. That's, ouch! That didn't feel good.
How many gold nuggets do you guys have?
A lot.
I
have over a stack.
23.
Yeah, same here.
Well, once we clear this place and light it up, we should be good.
That's what I'm trying to do.
And so is the duck, that's the guy we're talking to?
Yay!
Alright, I need to find my way back in again.
Ooh, oh my gosh, I'm gonna hit double digits! Pretty soon here. Oh my gosh. I kinda wanna die,
but
did
you guys see this part down here, Melissa? Let's go down here.
Yeah, let's just run ahead of
everybody else. Oh my goodness, all the skeletons!
Why is there so much stuff in here?
Oh, double digit Shay! I'm so sorry!
Holy crap!
Okay, if you guys are watching, there's a...
Wait, let's kill this guy.
...room in here, or in the building.
Oh! Yeah, go down. You're going down the stairs?
Yeah, if you see stone brick,
then you
are going through.
Oh no, I'm at one of the houses.
Holy crap, I almost died.
This house has,
in the fort?
Beds.
In like the middle of the fort, there's a staircase. I think that's where we're supposed to go.
A mysterious pile of feathers. And then there's some end portal frames.
Oh, there's four beds here.
Oh, that
down
sounds
to the ducks.
Too good to be true.
Yeah, no kidding. What the heck, man?
We need five beds.
Unless
though,
all you guys are all up
server
there.
Said.
What is this?
Of course I'm up here. What do you think I'm going to do? Bear is in a block right now. Why are you in a block, Bear?
Can I get up there?
And how are you not suffocating?
Wow, I just got back and I'm gonna die again.
Ow. There's literally nothing down here though besides end portal frames and diamond blocks.
Alright, I have four torches that I can use to light up the area down there, sort of.
Can you like sit daytime? This is ridiculous.
That's
I'm
cheating.
Telling you guys
yeah,
there's four beds.
Sure.
Oh, there we go.
No, what the heck?
I
don't do that.
Didn't mean to.
No.
Yeah.
No, I thought it wouldn't work, honestly.
Wait, there's a door in here! Oh,
I did not think
it
would
don't
work.
Kill the animals.
But
I
hate that. Oh my gosh, broken saddles.
Ah.
Okay.
Ah. Wait, there's a button in here. Is that important?
There's some cake actually. If you guys like cake. Oh!
Oh my gosh. I'm winning.
No. Yeah, where are these small ones coming from?
Oh, this is this is fun.
Creeper.
I know that I've been killed 3 times just by those small ones. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I think there's like a spawner back there or something, because I was killing them and more kept coming. He's just pig sticking his head through the wall.
Oh yeah, I saw him too.
Yeah.
Where are you guys at? Are you guys down?
I'm looting all the things right now.
I'm inside.
Oh, there's so much.
Just jumping around.
Oh, I have a dwarven battle axe now.
Oh,
nice.
Hey,
gotta do it quick.
They're coming
back.
There's a pile of feathers down here.
I'm
just gonna lead them away.
Okay. No, don't kill me again, you meanie. You're such a meanie.
Booties.
Okay. I'm down at the bottom right here.
Is there a spawn point?
Oh, you guys went down to the bottom too?
I went to the bottom. I don't know where you guys are. I had to keep running because I was still being chased by stuff. And then I made it to the bottom and killed everybody. And now I'm just waiting for you guys.
Okay.
Are you talking about the area with the end portal frames?
I went to the bottom too.
is that what they are? I guess.
Those are the end
portal.
Oh, wait.
I have
some. This is a mysterious pile of feathers.
We should
Weren't
be
these
good.
Used for exploding, though? Right?
I don't know.
Maybe, but I have a button, and
I'm
have
sorry.
No idea if it's useful, because it doesn't have anything on it.
A mysterious pile of feathers.
Zog, I'm going to push your button. Take it. I have no idea why I got it.
Okay.
Where's
I have a button.
How do you find a cauldron? Turn gunpowder. Or turn the sugar into gunpowder. Or salt.
Do any of you need armor? Zog, do you want a chest plate?
Sure.
Here.
Why not?
Where'd you go?
My pantalones.
Okay, take this and this and a pair of boots.
Cold All right, you guys know the. Were you able to pick the flowers or the what's it called?
The feathers. The feathers? Yeah.
Can you pick up the big pile?
Nope.
I think what we're supposed to do is follow this trail of feathers, cause.
Redstone ore.
Or maybe it leads. You think so?
Yeah, I think it leads to it because at the end, at the very bottom. It says a pile of mysterious feathers.
Yeah.
That's where Zog was.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was down there, but I got killed.
Shay. Shay, you can get up there,
Shay. I'm not sure what to do next.
Okay. I know, I'm looking for a place to get up there. I'm just like,
the tires are trap doors.
Leather mending machine, okay? That's an interesting thing.
Guys, it's almost the end of the episode, so I don't know if we should do this next time.
Oh, I don't think we continued it. Nobody clicked it. I just did it.
The whole room had gone dark, but I can see...
Technology.
Yeah, I'm not reading all that either.
Yeah, let's finish this thing with Dark and end it.
There's a screwdriver. And did you guys see this already?
I have a screwdriver, too.
Okay.
I saw some of that, but I didn't...
Hey, another book for you, Zog. Volume 3 of Keeps for Dummies.
Nice.
You guys see what he's talking about?
Book ever.
Well, you can't stay here. Others
through Eagle's Trail.
Alright. Watch that. Now where... Okay. It's a canyon just around that corner. It's totally... It's totally safe. A little narrow in places, maybe, but not dangerous. If you follow the trail, you'll eventually end up in the castle of Nimbolon. That should
Shay,
be a place full of opportunities for a strong young dwarf like yourself.
We need horses.
You'll need a horse to get onto the trail. There's a wall that's too high to climb. You should be able to find the one somewhere about.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm not sure where you'll get a saddle, though. The ones in the stable are broken. You might be able to fix it. Fix one in the leather worker's shed.
Ooh,
and you can find leather to fix it in the keep.
I
the
we
cows,
need leather
get
from
the
keep.
Leather, use the thingamajig.
I got all the, I got 9 broken saddles, so we gotta go to...
We need to kill...
Leather worker's shed.
Yeah, the leather worker's shed, which is right here.
Okay, and then the keep? It was leather in the keep?
Well, you can find leather to fix it in the keep. So I'm guessing, the cows and... The chests as well probably have some.
Zog.
And then the horse is actually outside by that big tree.
Hey, you.
Yeah, there are 5 horses.
Do you still have the sword, Zog? No?
Yes, I do.
Okay, do you want to repair it with this?
If I can... Well, they're not... Yeah, we can try.
It should work. It's kind of the same
thing. Oh, 5 pickaxes over here.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I got one of them.
Jarvan battle pickaxe?
Yeah.
I'll grab them. I'll just grab them and can give them to
you guys. Yeah, I want one. But also, does anyone need pants? Besides Zoe?
Probably me.
Yes, that's going to stay handy.
I mean,
poor man.
Hey, wait a minute.
It's up to you guys.
I think I have the axe that we needed. I was given the axe later.
Digi.
By Digi.
There you go.
Somebody
that we had the trade or whatever.
No. Yeah.
The saw thing that Melissa Craft had. We could have used that to break these weakened fences.
Well, try it now.
We can.
You have it still?
Yeah, I have it, but it's not. It's the lumberjack axe. It's not the weak axe thing. There was one that actually was a trade. You had to trade this one with that saw in order to get
it. I thought you were saying that you had it with you.
Anybody want that?
I have a crummy battle axe. Is that something we might be able to use?
Maybe.
Maybe.
It's called crummy. Let me get down there.
Well, we'll have
to... Okay, so where are we? What are we doing?
We need to end the episode, guys.
We gotta go out of this place.
Hang on.
So, let's go.
We gotta get some leather.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to do it next
and repair the
episode.
Saddles.
It's been, it's been 20 minutes.
All right.
So if you like the video, click the like button, subscribe to see more. Links in the description. Thank you for watching. Peace out. There you go.
Stay crafty.
Bye.
Bye.
Ciao.